songs to make bread. Yeah. And who is your idol?
My idol is Mother Teresa. Because I love to help poor people.
Any hobbies, baby?
Yes. I love dancing and
participating in Mr. and Mrs. Fashionista.
That is not Mrs. Mr. and Miss.
I am participating in Mr. and Miss Fashionista Season 5. Event organized by Enigma Event Management Company.
Thank you. When I'm standing, look. Okay. That one. Good day. Come to the done?
Yes, I'm
look here. Look here. Enter.
Yes.
All the contestants out here who wants to go in a media world, because it showcases your talent as your beauty, your brains, and everything is included in it. So it's a bigger platform for people who want to enter into a fashion industry.
So any sort of struggle
as a struggler, I think this is the best platform what you all can get, because you don't need to struggle further than this. I can only say concentrate on yourself, on your fitness, on your looks, on your body posture when you're taking part in such contest, because ultimately this is going to what is going to help you in future.
So what is the basic thing one model should be
there? I think confident in yourself, because the competition is so high. If you need to concentrate on others, you lose the focus on yourself. So just try to focus on yourself and be confident. Yeah, I'll be going to Durban this 24th of August and be representing India and Mrs. Universe.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, all of you look here.
Yes, look here.
All of you look here. Thank you.
So, what do you want to say about this Fashionista?
I just want to participate and want to win. That's it.
So, how much you have prepared for this?
That you will see on stage.
So, on the ramp when you want to walk, so how nervous you are and how you prepare yourself for it?
I'm not so nervous, but yes, little bit.
So how much preparation you have done?
I didn't do anything. And I'll just ramp. I'll just walk. Let's see what will happen.
So any sort of hope you are keeping with this Fashionista 2017?
Yeah, of course.
What sort of hope?
That is a secret. Actually, we are preparing for a movie.
Camera.
We are preparing for a movie. So that's why, let's start from here. Yeah.
Sir, aap kuch boliye.
Khushi hui mujhe is event mein aake. Aur Bollywood ka hissa hone ke baad, yahi se hume naya talents, nahi सोच नया विचार मिलता है तो मैं खुश हूँ यहाँ के एनिग्मा मैनेजमेंट का शुक्रिया मुझे यहाँ बुलाने के लिए और यहाँ मैं देखने आया हूँ अगर मुझे कोई नया टैलेंट्स मिलेगा तो वो नया टैलेंट्स ज़रूर फिल्म में नज़र आएगा थैंक यू